He's a fascist. He wants to destroy the Amazon. He wants to take away all of the rights from the indigenous people. And we are here to protest against the hate crimes in Brazil and also the terrifying acts of ecocide that are happening in Brazil that are going to contribute towards devastating climate change.